Grandparents' Day is an annual event at Greymouth's Grey Main School, and it has proven to be very popular with everyone, according to school principal Mandy O'Sullivan.
At Grey Main School every year, the Friday before Labour weekend, we celebrate our grandparents. We invite them into the school, and it's a time for our children to tell their grandparents how much they value them, and for us to give them the message that grandparents do play a huge role in the lives of our young people. So it's a celebrationary day, really.
O'Sullivan says school is a bit different compared to when the grandparents were pupils.
And our grandparents love the fact that school has changed so much, not like the day when they were there, especially in the digital classes where children are working on their devices and are able to show their grandparents, and also give the grandparents the opportunity now that the grandparents can go into their learning sites and have a look at what they're doing on a daily basis. So that's fantastic.
Both Barry Sweetman and his granddaughter McKenixy have been learning heaps.
I've learned how to make a monster, how to colour in neatly, and just a few other small little activities. See how the kids operate. Thoroughly enjoyable.
We've been making monsters, and we've been doing some Grandparents' Day stuff.
Rudy Adrian, The South Today.